What's up, guys? My name is Ghost League, and today we are back with some Metro Royale. So, yeah, it's the newest update in PUBG, I think so at least. So, first video didn't go so well, so I thought, why not? Let's just make another one. Only this time with my fat face. So, yeah. With further ado, let's jump right into it. So yeah, my teammates are already here. But there still is a countdown, 34 seconds. Actually, what do you need to do in this time? Why do we need to wait? Oh, sorry about that. So yeah, this game is like Escape from Tarkov, this game mode. It's not really a battle royale, but yeah. The main goal is to collect stuff and just sell it. And try not to die. Okay, let's check these buildings. The loot is always in these kind of boxes, but you can find it on the ground as well. And somebody might try to steal it, so you have to be quick. Every item has like a value. Some are cheaper, some are more expensive. 9mm, just what I need. And that fucker stole my shit. Okay. Where should we go next? I guess we could go straight. Actually, I just noticed there are side missions. And someone's shooting already. Oh, there's a guy up there. Oh, there's a guy down here as well. First kill. So yeah, there are some kind of factions in the game. Oh, we have a pen. It's like everything. Except for the vest, it's destroyed. This is the one of the factions. Let's see what's in here. Quick draw mag, I don't really need it, but I can sell it later. Okay, let's go. 2 kills at the beginning. But it wasn't the player, it was the faction members. I'm stealing already. Pistol. Oh, shit, we are getting shot. Our squad members are there, hopefully they will kill them. Let's use bandages. Actually, I think, yeah, we have energy drink. That will boost our health a little bit. In these smaller containers there's usually some aid kits or something like that. Or bandage, usually bandage. Yeah. Extended mag, sniper rifle. You can use that. There's a gun. We will change it. I don't really like this gun. Vector or how it's called. It will take anyways. And some more shots in the distance. this gun is actually silenced. I don't know, in this game, are the shots show on your map? When you have a silenced weapon. Let's loot this real quick. Nothing special, but we can take it. And this one, please give us something good. There probably won't be anything good, but yeah, let's take it anyways. Magazine. Postcard. Yeah, you can find all these items and they all have different prices. You can sell it now. And then buy a better gear in the black market. Another postcard. Okay, let's pick it up. Let's just move on. Oh, this is open already. It's empty. Okay, can we jump this? Yes, we can. And we didn't even take any damage. Someone on our team needs 7mm ammo. I don't. Do I have some? Nah. Can we take the metro tunnel? Oh no, number first one, you already use it. So yeah, there's tunnels and there's like these pushing carts on the railings. Railways, whatever you call them. A mini. I really want that. I probably should trade it for my Vector. Can I put the Vector in the lockbox? And take the mini? I can put the mini in the inventory. Can I put it in the lockbox? Out of space, now it's too big. We don't need this. Okay, let's take out our mini, but keep the Vector. I can sell it. Can I put it in the lockbox? Nope. Too big. Let's quick reload this. And so yeah, you can put some attachments on your guns in the match, but usually you have to do it outside the match. I hear some shots. Oh, we actually catch up to our teammates. So, what do we have here? Okay, killed him. Oh, we dropped our gun actually. We didn't want to do that. Okay, let's check what's in here. Oh, there's lots of stuff actually. I think we need to drop this gun because it's taking too much space. Can we drop something else? No, not for now. Actually, you know what? I don't need it. 6,000 though. Yeah, but look at our inventory space. Cleared out so much. So, guns are heavy. Heavier than the usual stuff. Is there something in here? Compass. Just like it's empty. Okay, let's move on. Actually, check this out. 2000. No. so these look like they are already looted. No, here's something. I take the money. Yo, yes, these soldiers, they have like bags of money, but they're not really worth that much. And we took damage of that, of course. Okay, let's try to use this metro tunnel, which I was talking about earlier. So, is someone coming with us? Number two, you want to come with us? Do you? Oh yeah, they are going in together. In these tunnels are usually AI, but they're not so hard to kill. Okay, and this is the tunnel car that I was talking about. It's like we travel. And there's something. What is that? Okay. And there's a guy again. Get a shotgun. And we don't want this shotgun. Okay. Magazine. No. Okay. I think it's all. Let's move on. Oh, I hate those ledges. You need to jump on them. Number two, come on. Let's go. It's like metro stations, I think. We don't have them in Latvia. There's a guy down there. Oh, should we get from the back? Kill this guy. There's another one. Where is he hiding? Oh, over there. Okay. You'll take the money. Oh, what's in here? Silencer and something else. We'll take it. Some more bandages. Actually, we need some. Mill 2400, that's good, I guess. I haven't watched any videos where is the best loot, but it's probably in the big cities. Postcard. Okay, let's take all of it. So number one already left. Okay, some old videotape. Is there something else? Magazine, can, old videotape, and we are full. Okay, can we drop something that needs shotgun ammo? Actually, can we put something in the lockbox? Yes. That will clean our inventory. Can we now take it? Oh, he already took it. Number 4 is right on the surface. Can jump on them. Actually, here is a bigger city next to us. Maybe we can check out this. And we are stuck. Okay, we'll move. Check out the city. No one here. And we're getting stuck. Let's go. Hi. He's down. Oh, someone is here. Number two took care of it. So, there's someone else shooting. Let's quickly bandage ourselves. So where is the last guy? Let's quickly load this guy. Some ammo, money, and this guy. Some more ammo. And some money. Oh, that's a lot. Come on, it's there already. Oh. He killed it. And he's stealing the loot. Actually, he killed it, so it's his loot. Took scope. I can put that on my mini. Some more loot boxes. Yeah, I think there was only three of them. And the scopes and the mini are already. So those things. Of course. And my backpack is almost full, so I think we should leave. The closest exit is 300 meters away. I only need to get up this mountain. Go through here. Took some damage. Let's quickly top up our health as much as we can. Number four just left. Number two is just you and me. Let's go. Where's he going? Number two, come on. I need you. Who else is going to save me? I haven't actually used the mini. There's no need for it, because there's only two scope, and this thing is silenced, so hopefully no one can hear us shooting. Sorry about that again. Here's the extraction point. Okay, number two, we did it. GG. And she shot me. So yeah, that's our loot. Total value 24,000. It's not so bad. But okay guys, I think I'm going to end it here. So yeah, if you like, leave a like, subscribe, tell all your friends about it, and yeah, I will see you next time.